And today is the last day to speak out about a new proposal for Squaw Island here in Buffalo. City officials are seeking public comment on a $2.2 million project to make the pond on Squaw Island safer. The proposal would change the depth of the water from its current 15 feet down to 5 feet. The idea first came up after a 9-year-old boy drowned while swimming near the island with friends.